came out of nowhere, lightning fast, and they kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on in total awe. The fight raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw their better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown.